Get down here, Merc. You're up.
You're coming with us. Nice and easy.
Don't think so. Not bad. You got this.
Yeah, what he said.
You're coming with us.
Can't get surrounded. Let's go.
So what's Soldier Boy's deal? Is he one of us now? He's got balls, this, what was his name again?
Cloud. Cloud Strife.
Right.
And he isn't a soldier anymore. Still, he's a professional, unlike the rest of us. I'm glad to have him.
This is a one-time gig. When it's done, we're done.
Real joy to work with, though.
Real joy to look at, too.
Here we go.
Looks are what people notice first.
Guess I'm not on the same page as people.
I'd say you're not even reading the same book.
Enough. We're done here.
Or even the same...
Give it a rest.
You'll keep us safe, right, Cloud? Come on, nobody do something this crazy just for money. They may not think you're a true believer, but you know what I think?
Not interested.
What?
Wedge. You better be worth the money, Merc. Every last gill.
Get him, boy!
Nothing to it.
This way. Not so fast. We've got company. burn. Enough.
Was never in doubt.
Soldiers may attack on command, but I hear they make good guard dogs, too. Bet you've seen a few reactors. So how do we get to the bridge above Mako storage? Ain't holding out on me, are you? Stamp scared to bite the hand that fed him? Or is he a loyal little doggy? Have it your way, Mutt. We can do this with you, or we can do this without you.
Different reactor, different layout. Depends when it was built. Never seen one like this, but I'll manage.
Don't you worry. Biggs will have the door open soon.
In 3, 2... Damn, I'm good.
Who's there? Door! Well, wait! It's over!
That's my line.
He's alone! We can take him! Make it rain!
We're back!
Then let's move.
He always knows just what to say.
Cut it out!
It's a good thing I know someone who can get us the passcodes. Pity no one else at command will talk to us, but what can you do? Ha! And we're good.
Careful in there. I got this place covered. Well, what are you waiting for? I got this place covered.
Security's only gonna get tighter, so be ready. We can't afford any more mistakes.
Looks like the elevator's on another floor. Mind pushing that button? So, you know Tifa, right? It's not really my business, but are you guys close?
Cloud! Are you ignoring me?
Tifa and I.
These sewer rats appear to call themselves Avalanche, sir. We are currently investigating whether they belong to the same group that made the attempt on your life. Rest assured, our inquiries will not take much longer. This pump's sole purpose is to drain the planet dry. While you sleep, while you eat, while you shit, it's here sucking up Mako! It doesn't rest, and it doesn't care! You do realize what Mako is, don't you? Mako is the lifeblood of our world. The planet bleeds green like you and me bleed red. The hell you think's gonna happen when it's all gone, huh? Answer me! You gonna stand there and pretend you can't hear the planet crying out in pain? I know you can!
You really hear that?
Damn straight I do!
Get help.
Say that again!
I'd worry less about the planet and more about the next 5 seconds. Save the screaming for later.
Our lives are on the line now. You listening, Merc? One false move. And that happens.
Well, so much for having Cloud do all the fighting. There are some places a sword just can't reach. Just bear with him for me, would you?
Yeah.
Should have asked for more money.
Gonna throw your sword at him? Let the man with the gun go to work. These 10 cans ain't got nothing on me. Want some more? Now for the real show.
That was easy.
Sure it was.
Huh?
Look what we have here.
A laser security system. Great.
Those things will hurt more than your pride if you're careless. They'll cut you down to size and then some. But I'm guessing you've done this kind of thing before.
Yeah. Figure out the timing of the lasers. Then, make a move when they cycle off.
Exactly. I'll go first. Nothing like a little danger to get the blood pumping.
Hey!
Just keep those baby blues of yours on me. All those things sweepers for nothing. They can wipe out a whole squad in seconds.
Not if you wipe the floor with them first.
Ah! We can take this hunk of junk!
That hunk of junk is a heavy weapons platform. If we rush in, we die.
Is that right?
We need to hit it with magic. That should give us an opening.
It's not moving!
Let's pin it down. Give it all you've got.
Calling fire. Sorry.
Now's our chance. Go!
Don't need to tell me twice. I'm gonna enjoy this!
Let's do this. It's over.
What are you? 20-something?
First.
Huh?
Soldier first class. Doesn't go into the 20s.
What the hell are you talking about? I mean your age, not your goddamn rank. Though for all I know, a soldier's rank could be the same as his age. Mm-hmm. Guess that make you a one-year-old, huh? Live and learn.
Thank you.
That's our target, the reactor core. Gotta set the bomb at the bottom. Let's get down there.
God damn. I can practically taste Mako in here. Hurry it up! I've been dreaming about this for years.
Heads up, boys. The end's in sight. I need the rest in your capable hands. Good luck. Not that way. Down the ladder, dummy.
Let's see if Little Stamp really can bite the hand that feeds. Go on, do the honors. Prove to me you're the man Tifa says you are. That you're one of us.
Never said I was. I'm just here for the paycheck.
Then do the damn job!
Fine. What about the timer?
Your call, Merc. Huh. That long enough for you? You double-crossing!
Heads up!
What in the hell?! Hey, how the hell do we fight this thing?
It's got reinforced armor plating, but the internals can be overloaded. Lightning magic.
No other option, huh?
Shit!
Should I be worried?
Pushing it.
Yeah, I'll do it. make me deal with this on my own? We still got a job to do.
Great. Damn it. Need to heal up soon. Gotta be careful. All good.
We barely scratched the damn thing.
Didn't I tell you to use magic?
Thought you were full of shit.
Think whatever you want. Just do it.
Gonna make your eyes fall. Huh. Hell yeah! You see the damage that did?
Keep it up.
Hurry up! I ain't going down fighting a goddamn scorpion! Thank you. Can keep going if I heal up.
Burn. Don't overdo it.
Alright! We gonna let this thing keep pushing us around? I don't think so. Keep going if I heal up. The hell is that?
A barrier? Never seen this defense system before.
Sam, thought you were the expert.
So what's your brilliant plan, genius?
It's my time to shine.
Or go down in flames.
Ah, damn it! This thing is tough!
It wouldn't be much of a weapon if it went down easy.
Don't compliment the giant scorpion!
Bounced right off.
Nice drop, dumbass!
Frontal assault's no good. Gotta be a way to break through. Gotta heal up. Gotta heal up.
attack it from the rear.
Aye, soldier boy. Show me what you got. If we don't change it up soon, this thing's gonna kill us both.
Less talking, more shooting.
How about less lift from you? Yeah, hit fire. Little pick-me-up.
I'm waiting.
Yeah.
Heal up and regroup.
Still in it. Incoming! Take cover!
There's really no other option!
Wanna get shot? Be my guest. I'm waiting. Bring it! Now! Go! Anytime now. I see you. I need to do something about these.
Oh, hell! What's it doing now?
An auto repair unit. Damn it. We gotta take it out quick or we're screwed.
Oh, I am way ahead of you, Murph.
Stop going there! Gotta time our attacks just right. Hold out until you spot an opening. Yeah. It's down! Rain hell on it!
Ain't gotta tell me twice!
So long.
That's that.
You hear that? Damn thing showed you how it's done.
Come on, we've gotta move.
Wedge should be covering our way out. Go, go, go!
Let's go!
helping Clive. You're not helping.
Sorry, it keeps me focused. I'll freak out if I don't talk.
Have it your way.
I've got you covered! Find us a way out of here!
But then...
Don't worry, I'll be fine. I've got Soldier Boy with me.
X, Soldier Boy.
They're here! Take them down!
We don't have time for this shit! The clock's ticking!
Cool it. 5 seconds is all we need. Here.
Let's go. The others are waiting. Gotta get the hell out of here ASAP.
sir.
Take that as a yes.
Cloud! Okay, that was pretty cool. All right, come on.